The general manager of the Shangri-La Hotel in Hambantota, Refhan Razeen, was adjudged the winner of the award for South Asia's Best General Manager at the South Asian Travel Awards, known as SATA, on Tuesday night in Bangalore. He returned to Sri Lanka early this morning. Razeen has more than 30 years' experience in the hospitality industry and has held the post of general manager in several prestigious five-star properties at many of the largest hotel chains in Sri Lanka and also overseas.